dbForge Studio for MySQL is the ultimate all-in-one toolset for database development and administration. In this video, we are going to take a look at its reporting features and create a simple data report. First, click Design New Report on the Data Analysis tab. The Data Report wizard opens. Select the required data report. In our case, it's Standard Report. Now you need to choose a connection to the MySQL server. Let's select the custom query data type for our report. Here you can create a new query or open an existing one. Alternatively, paste your query from the clipboard. In our case, the query returns films that are less than 60 minutes in duration, along with ratings, languages, and actors. Select the required columns for the report. Next comes data grouping. If you don't need it, skip this step. Specify the tubular report layout. Then select the report style. In our case, it's compact. Finally, name your report. Now the composed report opens in the Designer tab. Here you can edit the header of the report and change the size of the fields. To save the report, click Save. Let's preview our report. If you need to save your report in a different format, you can click Export Document and save it, for example in HTML. You can automate the generation of reports, as well as regular save and send operations using the command line. If you want to send reports by email, you need to configure an SMTP connection. To automate reporting using the command line, click File, New, Data Report, then click Save Command Line. In this window, you need to configure the settings and specify a path to the file. Set up a connection to the server. Choose the preferred way of saving your report. For example, send to mail. Copy the generated string and execute it from the command line. As you can see, we have received the report. You can schedule the emailing of your reports. First, save the BAT file. Then open the task scheduler. Create a new task and specify its name. On the Trigger tab, set up a schedule for emailing. On the Action tab, click New and specify a path to the saved BAT file. Click OK. Now the reports will be sent to your email according to the schedule. If something goes wrong, you can get one of the exit codes. You can view the entire list of exit codes by executing /exitcodes in the command line. Thank you for watching. If you want to try and create a data report yourself or explore the entire toolset of dbForge Studio for MySQL, you can do it for free. Just download a 30-day trial and use it to streamline your database development, administration, and reporting.